therefore and teach all nations, go, go, go. Go ye therefore and teach all nations, go, 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 baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Ghost. Go, go, go. If you love me, really love me, feed my sheep. If you love me, really love me, feed my sheep. Lord, I'll be with you forever and ever until the ends of the world. Jesus had tabernacled here for 40 days. It was nearing the time that he must go back to the Father, and the Bible gives us to know that one day, out on a lonely hill with the 11 disciples standing around him, no doubt one of the disciples said, Lord, must you go? Jesus said, if I go, not the Comforter will not come, but in the meantime, I'm not going to leave you comfortless. But I want you to go ye therefore and teach all nations. And I want you to baptize them in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. Teaching them to observe all things.
Go, go,
go,
go.